I couldn't do this last year because I had a broken collarbone. But now,
I feel so accomplished.
Hello, welcome to Kenny Vlog. Today we are at a retreat for church, and we actually already had a session and played gotcha tag at the gym, but I forgot to bring the camera, so we're out of luck. And this is Hannah.
You're like an angel with the light.
So this is my bed, and so it's like, oh, it's like 12:30 almost.
So we're going to bed, and then tomorrow we'll have to drag ourselves out of it again. Whee!
We have a panic on day two. We just woke up, and Chloe lost her shoes. Just one of them. So now she's lopsided, and she's at the verge of tears trying to find where it went. So the schedule got all mixed up, and me and Hannah are the only people in here. And hopefully we're going to the right spot. And they said we're supposed to have snow clothes on.
Oh well.
Hannah does not.
So hopefully we're not going to be playing on the ice or anything.
We're gathering in a large field and there's tennis balls, so I'm not really sure what that means.
You'll then be the shark for the next time when the minnows are going across. So then there'll be more than one shark, but the sharks will always be paired up in twos, having to hold on to somebody else.
Hey, what are we playing?
Sharks and minnows. Yeah.
Yay. Shh, don't hide behind me. Yeah, what are we doing, Paige?
We're gonna tag some people.
Yeah, we are. Oh, we gotta hold hands. Should we? Where's our line, dude? Let's just scoot back. Let's get her. Let's get her. We made a giant chain. Do you think they'll get through? Oh, Jake's coming this way, guys.
I got him.
Oh! Did it work? No.
I don't know.
Think we got him. Two people. Didn't get tagged. Jenny's stripping already. Okay, what are we playing? Alex coming, guys. Alex coming.
Gotcha.
I'm in.
Got him. Gotcha.
Wait, what do we do with their ball?
I don't think we use this.
What do we do when they drop their ball? They came over here.
You keep it, so now you have two balls.
Okay. Matt! I was like, shoot, you're not on my team. Matt just got a free one. We're finding it.
I was like,
1-4. Woo! 2-3, 21.
We won. Yeah, it's our defense skills, right?
One last quick game.
Exactly.
Side of the line. Toss your ball to the person on the cone side of the line. Do you want gloves for this?
Jenny, come on. We're playing toss the ball.
All right.
Hey, look, Jenny and I are still in. Oh my gosh, can you throw that far? All right, they're really far apart. Jake got it. Bryn lost. Oh, they're all lost. Oh, Jake's about the only person still left. Sad. Who do you think's gonna win?
Hunter and Jake.
Hunter and Jake. Hunter got it! He just did the splits for that.
I'm so glad you got that on camera.
That's so cool. Oh, there's still people in. What?
You can do it, Hunter. I want
him. Oh, Jared's still in.
Jake and Hunter are still in, yeah.
Jake got it. Yeah! Jake and Hunter for the win. Woo! Nice job. Elena, what are we doing?
I'm in a powwow.
What's a powwow?
We sit in a turtle.
Yay! Where's everyone else at?
Playing human foosball and tossing the ball.
Way over there. Like half the kids went there, half the kids went back to the cabin. We got the groupies over there.
And a groupie right here.
But we're cooler because we have a powwow. Hey, you guys are up there too. As Kara's dying. We're doing each other's hair.
But then Hunter came in and he's bald, so.
We're seeing, I know, isn't it cool? We got cold being outside, so we're having our powwow inside now. Where are we going, Elena?
We are going to go get lunch.
Where? McDonald's?
No. We're going, we get a walk down a hill and almost die every time we go to food.
It's a sketchy hill.
Very sketchy. We walk down the hill and then we get to sit down there for 2 hours and then we get to walk back up the hill.
Oh, fun.
Yeah, great.
That's Bryn.
Hello.
We just finished eating lunch.
What?
Now we're going to the session. Yes. Here, Amanda and Elena, do you want to wave? We are our new friends. No, we're actually gonna stare at Caleb until he sees us.
What?
Yeah. Make him uncomfortable. Yeah, Amanda knows. It doesn't work unless, oh, he looks at us. He's singing, but there's no lyrics. And now no one can sing. Mr. Brandon just took my chair! Hannah! So we're currently in a giant X. It's pretty fun. What are we playing?
Lovely. Musical chairs.
Ooh. Sit! There's chairs!
You know.
I was like, okay, he's gonna stop, and then he never did. I don't know. Oh, we gotta fight! She gets to keep it. Yeah, Lena! Smashed in there. Wow, Kara, how'd you even... Your chairs are overlapping. Chloe likes this song. Not like. Oh! Oh, who's still in? Oh.
Jake and Amanda, who are we voting for?
Jake and Amanda! Let's go, Jake and Amanda!
Go! Go, go, go! How did it feel to almost win?
Horrible. All right, now it's Jake.
All right, now we can yell at Jake. Yell for Jake. That's
everyone
what we're going to do.
Everyone yell Jake. Yeah. One, two, ready, go.
Let's go, Jake!
Jake!
Woo! Yeah.
For Jake? Woo! Yeah. We got a fangirl here.
Yeah! Yeah, yeah!
Woo! Who's still in?
Yay!
Yay! Ah! We have ping pongs again. Yay!
Hello.
Hello. There's a big giant circle of all of us. I have no idea what we're doing though. We're playing spoons. This is gonna take a long time. So there are no spoons involved. Ping pongs.
5 hours.
Oh! Oh!
I'm making it so fast.
They were switching cards. Hannah, are you still? You're in?
My
Ginny's in?
I got out and I'm thinking.
Oh, they're ping pong balls. Okay. We're dancing on chairs like crazy people. Oh, see, this is gonna take longer because there's six. Misunderstanding, but that's okay. Irene, are you still in?
Irene!
Wait, did you get one?
Why else would she
be? Yeah, she got one.
We're doing a mannequin challenge, and this is what our pose is gonna actually be.
Marco's gonna be back there, like, you gotta like do bunny ears on Ginny or something. It'll be like, okay. I don't know.
Like peeking over the
shoulder. What, yeah, be creepy or something.
That'd be creepy.
Shh.
Everyone,
like, come behind. Mm-hmm.
Like, fill in. There's Marky. Marky, you're gonna be photo bombing. Oh. But we gotta stay still. Ready? Right now. Ready? Make a pose. Don't blink. Don't move. Come in.
Here we go.
Done. All right, we did it. We're good.
If I
there we go.
I would twitch or something.
Little house up there. I thought that was our area, so I took off and I was like, that was so dumb.
Nope. This is the path. Okay, okay. Oh. Hi!
Skeleton! Oh no, they're going to
you kicked it!
What's in there?
Oh, that's nasty. Chloe, you broke it. No, she like full on FBI kicked the door. Path, Ginny. We're gonna go climb a rock.
I have a really bad feeling.
Whoa. Oh, it got in my shoe. What did you say, Chloe? That's the dumbest thing I've done. Okay. Hey, Marquis. Do you want to come up? You'll be taller! I'm on top of the world. I couldn't do this last year because I had a broken collarbone. But now, I feel so accomplished. Hey, Chloe's been lost in the wilderness for 7 days. No food or water. Oh, water. Hannah, she's almost, oh! This is the last Mount Everest climb. We have Irene, the African princess, and Amanda, the biologist.
Biologist?
And Elena, who just wanted to prove to her boyfriend she could do it.
What boyfriend?
And Hannah, who's been doing this for 70 years and she's like 85.
Hello.
You made it. You made it. How does it feel to be on top of the world right now?
No, feels fabulous. Wonderful. Feels pretty good.
What you want to say to your ex-boyfriend?
Suck it.
What about Chloe, who was dying with no food or water? Oh, no. Oh, catch her quick. And the biologist, that Amanda.
The leaves look dead up here.
Oh, I wonder why that is. Oh, there's a Yeti! And Irene, the African princess.
This land is
and what about Hannah, who's like 70 years old? How does it feel to do it once again?
Feeling good, sonny.
Oh, here comes the rival gang.
Oh, yeah. The rival gang.
Down there. I know, right? We scaled this mountain when you could have walked and taken the elevator, like our straggler. Jack?
Oh,
Jack came up.
Don't
Marquis!
Don't fall down the hill, Jack.
Okay, stop.
He's gonna fall though.
Marquis is a retired NFL quarterback, and he barely made it all the way out the elevator side of the hill. Let's go over there.
We're going.
Amanda got washed away. See the bridge? It was broken apart. Oh, Amanda!
I'm the girl.
She came back to life! And actually, she built us a new... Chloe was terrified by the ghost. But she built us a new bridge now, so we're cool with the ghost Amanda. Thanks, Amanda. Marquis! He's also coming! Ginny, I think I found the root of all your problems.
She's the royal queen.
Go.
I will go.
Six. One at a time.
One at a time, people. Oh my gosh, the whole thing just went.
Don't do that.
Go.
I'll go.
Go.
Ginny.
Oh my gosh, do you see it moving?
No.
I know, go.
Do not come up. I don't know.
It's okay, if you die, I got video footage.
So encouraged.
No, but it'll look super cool. Oh, she made it! Okay. Next, we have Chloe, who I forgot what I said. Oh, the feminist. She's dying. She's dying. She can barely make it. Oh. Go, Ginny! The royal seamstress. Okay, Amanda, the ghost biologist, which she just floats across.
Jack.
Woo-hoo!
Jack, come on! You gotta go!
And Elena. It's going to her boyfriend. I'm coming for you, babe! And the videographer shall go across. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, this is sketch, man. Yeah, don't get lost, man. Okay, you ready?
Marquis, as our dear knight, I send you away. I ain't talking!
The queen is talking!
Don't get lost.
Sorry. Shut up, the queen is talking. I send you away in peace. May you be well and brave. Free!
Alright, everyone say goodbye, Marquis.
Goodbye, Marquis!
Okay, so we're all ready to go to the girls' cabin. Elena, what did you say?
I'm not sure this is the girls' cabin.
You're not sure it's the girls' cabin? What? Go around to the other side and look!
You just said Marquis away, Jack. He thought it was that way.
So he's going to the girls and she's
going to the
girls still that way.
Okay, well. Royal Adventure, Lost in the Woods, Part 2.
I'm the royal guard.
As I send you away in peace, I say you must take care of Elena. Now get out.
The royal seamstress must go back to her job and help poor Elena find her boyfriend!
Yeah! Find your true love!
We believe in you! And... Okay, let's go explore.
It is 4:05. Either we turn back
or proceed with the expedition. What shall we do?
Whatever it pleases you, my queen.
We go back and help Elena with her boyfriend.
Stop her boyfriend issues.
Yeah,
I know. Teenager hormone problems.
Lead on, my queen.
We shall proceed home.
Yep, I am at your service.
Did anyone give Chloe some food? Are you still dying? We found Ginny. But did Elena find her boyfriend? I'm afraid not.
Yeah, she did.
Will you command this expedition over?
We are now over. We had a wonderful time. But now we must all rest in peace.
Amanda the ghost is living a happy ghost life. Chloe didn't make it. Ginny had a happy life. Elena tried to have true love. And I went on to discover what's under the deck. Dun dun dun!
Chloe has joined me.
Oh! Two ghosts. Till next time, everyone say something.
Adios, amigo.
I'll haunt you later.
Au revoir.
Bye.
Okay, what are we playing?
We are playing.
Woo! I forgot what's
broom ball!
Yeah! Yeah! Are we all dressed and ready to freeze on this ice? Yeah, Bryn. Okay, it's like 7:30, but it's like freezing cold out and gross. And we're gonna be on the ice.
We're all bundled up and ready to go. We're filling up tubes for Hungry Hippo. Yeah! Paige! What team are we?
One.
Yeah!
You're in that moment.
You guys are going to.
We're playing Broomba.
Hey!
So we all feel like Harry Potter with our brooms tonight.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! I should put it
That's
on.
That's perfect,
now.
Amanda.
Hey, you gotta go outside.
Ta-da!
Don't worry, you guys.
One!
We're gonna win.
Can we go outside?
Watch out. We're the green machine. Oh my gosh! It's literally a dock onto a frozen wasteland.
Ah!
Ah, yeah! We got our lights coming though. Oh!
I'm scared, I'm panicking.
We're all on the ice and it's like, it's scary. Like, look how cool this is. Everyone's so like, oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! They're walking off a deck and a water! What? Ginny, it's like a foot and a half thick.
Starting goalie, you can't have more than one goalie, but you can only have one goalie at a time.
Spectators.
Come here, Ginny. Hey, guess what? Our team won!
Yay!
He also has the drone out. Check it out. Hey, Hunter.
We won.
My friend.
All right, now we're gonna play Hungry. Hungry, hungry hippo.
I know, right? Hungry, hungry
I am
hippo.
Actually hungry.
Are you a hungry hippo?
I am hungry.
Though. I am hungry. Though.
I want some food.
Who's hungry and who's the hippo?
I'm hungry and he's the hippo.
Yeah.
Okay. Right there. We're playing Hungry Hippo. I was set up to fail for that one.
I mean, they didn't even know how to use the proper method.
Yeah. They're racing on inner tubes.
One foot.
There they go.
Hunter, Caleb, and everyone else kind of fell off on the way there.
A pond!
What are we doing?
We're laying on a pond!
What?
Who's got that?
What? Oh my gosh. Do you know there's...
We're walking on water!
There's just like fish!
What?
There could be a fish under us!
There probably is fish under us.
There's actually a lot, probably. You know how many creatures are under us?
We're laying on a pond of fish! What?
We're having a powwow where everyone else went for snacks and a few stragglers over there.
They
all
left us.
Yep.
Lone Rangers!
Woo! Three musketeers!
Full of fish!
Oh!
I'm gonna break dance.
Okay, hold on. Alright, you go, Kelly! Woo! Ginny's a worm. Oh my gosh. And now we're going in. We're the last girls out here.
Yeah.
Toughing it out.
We're all done now. Now we're going to bed.
Nah, I'm not sleeping yet.
We still have an hour free time.